Okay.
And I know there is a bonfire in the third bonfire in that area, but I just don't remember
where. That's the thing, I have no idea where it could be.
Yeah.
There's just, you know, nothing anywhere.
And the damage on these guys. You know, do we ever check the stats on the Sanctum Mace we got?
No, we did not.
Yeah. That's probably a good idea to use here, but down a couple and left one. There it is.
So it's pretty good damage. Requires a huge amount of strength, though.
Well, here's the thing. It's basically the same as the old Knight Hammer, except it actually gets scaling.
Yeah, pretty close, too.
And built-in poison.
Right. Yeah, if I was using strength, I think I'd probably go with it.
Yeah.
Or if I was going with strength, rather.
Yep.
Wait, there's a shiny there that I can't get to. That's obnoxious.
I wonder how you do get there.
I'd probably have to do something with the lever to pull it either up or down.
Mm-hmm.
Just not sure which way it would want me to go.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Estus.
I sure is going to hit you.
So was I.
Alright. Nope.
There we go.
Luckily, you got just enough distance in the roll, too, to get out of there.
Yeah, I wish I knew where I'm supposed to go to get the bonfire in there. Because it feels like I've gone through a long area without it.
Right.
I don't want to keep losing my souls in this area.
Right. They definitely up the pace of how you have of how long you have to go between healing and the DLC. Yeah, if he's just gonna do stuff like that to make it nice and easy for you.
No! Arg! Yeah, that's the thing. If they can just tank for each other, then that's going to make this pretty hard.
Right. Let's all drink. Drink break, everybody. Alright.
You know, with these areas, I might actually be able to knock them off with force.
Whee! Oh, dear.
Okay, so thankfully with that, I should be in a better position to.
Yeah, you can skip the area on the right completely, and
see, that area is still locked.
Mm-hmm. Let's see.
I already opened that one. That's down there.
Right. That's where you have to go.
That's over on the right. See, and there wasn't any other way to the right, was there?
No.
Okay, so on we go.
Now that neither one of there's a priestess and one goon, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there are two, okay.
Oh, because they dropped down. That's right, I'm stuck down here. I forgot that. Welp.
Yeah, this is pretty rough.
I guess it kind of makes sense that, you know, they would make the DLC harder than you would expect, but that's still kind of frustrating.
Yeah. No, I guess this is the point where we tag out to the Ring of Binding. We start to lose a lot of HP in here.
And then I'm also going to have to go back to Majula and get more arrows.
Yeah, that's true.
We've burned through a lot of those.
Yeah.
Is there anyone who sells iron arrows?
Yes. Yeah, that is Macduff.
Let's go to him and see. That's
a lost bestial. Down the left, yeah.
Because we definitely need more arrows to do the job.
Yeah.
See, I didn't realize that, you know, in this area, ranged combat would go from, you know, something to pull people towards you to an actual necessity. Okay.
So he is charging 30 souls a pop. So 300 for 10, 3,000 for 100. Oops. So each large soul of a proud knight would get you 100.
I think 100 should be enough for iron arrows.
In that case, I'd get two. Because you've already gone through 150 wooden ones.
Praise the sun, but not here.
Not here.
Okay. Iron great arrows.
Yeah, great arrows are pretty tempting.
There we go.
Much better.
I will continue using the wooden ones until I'm out, but...
Yeah.
After that, it's definitely going to switch back to the other one.
Right. Yeah, the one thing that... Okay, there is one more bonfire in there.
Yeah.
And then once you get out of this part and it opens up to this lake area...
Oh, there's more.
There's another zone in the new set of bonfires. Now, the DLC's long, yeah.
Very, very long at DLC. Let's see, this is back the other way.
No, wait a minute. Take a look around. When you go back out there...
There are archers over there. I can't look for
them. Hold your shield up, then. And if you look to your left, I think... Yeah, is there a way you can, like... I wonder if you can like drop down a shortcut to getting to that bridge.
This does not connect.
Yeah, it does. You go there and then down.
Oh, that's basically just the way that I would go if I dropped down the other way.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. I'd have to fight the Iron Knights either way.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Hmm. I thought I could try to save you some time here.
No, either way, I'm going to have to slog through all of them, basically.
Right.
Let's see.
Leader ring is good, but I don't think it's saving an extra hit, which is really all that matters.
Right. So let's go with the binding.
Then. Yeah. It was right there. Over four, up one.
There we go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a little bit of health. Yeah. Of course, I'm not sure if that would actually save me much either. Just because of how much damage these jokers do.
Right.
Go ahead and drop down here.
Mm-hmm. Jeez. Yeah, so that probably deserved a full great heal.
Well, no, because I'm going to be fighting another one of them. Or another two, actually.
Right.
So you just... can just have to pace yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Areas.
Yeah. Can't help thinking that with the stone ring, the hammer might be a better choice here.
Arg. Yeah, I think I'm going to try it one more time.
Mm-hmm.
And if that doesn't work, then I think the... I've just been playing a little too long and I'm starting to get sloppy.
Yeah.
Save one more shot and then I'll hand it off to Wayne.
Okay. Okay.
Thankfully, none of those deaths actually cost me a whole lot.
Right. Yeah, it's like I mentioned, I think, this live stream actually about the liberating feeling of not having any souls to lose.
Liberating feeling of having nothing to lose. Yes. It does make me feel a little better.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I did actually have like 500 souls in there.
Yeah, every one of those guys is worth about that much. Yeah, it's kind of weird how similar the Shulpa and Sanctum Knights are to the old knights. Kind of wonder when we'll... Well, we did get a pair of their gauntlets, come to think of it.
Yeah, we did.
I wonder what those do.
Oh, that was his hammer flying off.
Right. Yeah, the fact that those objects basically become weightless whenever the actor dies, there's some great stuff. Because, yeah, that's like one of the heavier things I've come across, and boing.
It reminds me of those old war reenactment movies where you would actually have actors just flinging their weapons in the air.
Right. Or I remember in a couple of the old some older pro wrestling stuff, where it's like, when they have beatdowns with baseball bats, they would always use rubber ones. Instead of people like throw them in disgust, you can actually see them bounce.
Oh yeah.
As a pulling them seems to work pretty well.
There we go. So, yeah, they definitely move at different rates.
Yeah.
Or at least neither of them seems to run all full tilt all the way.
Right.
So that makes my life a little easier.
Yeah, let's just split them up.
And that seems to be kind of the name of the game with this DLC. Mm-hmm. You just have to find ways to conserve your resources.
Right, right.
Far more so than even in the regular Dark Souls 2 game, where that was still a pretty big deal.
Yeah, yeah.
I do wonder what opens up that door, though. Okay.
Well, it's probably like near the end of the level. Well, we found out that, let's see if we can put an arrow on that priestess before we start. Or with them. So they can't get to you.
Yeah, they cannot get to me from here. Oh, they're going to go all the way around.
I see they've improved their pathfinding. Clever girl. Not just enough juice to kill him with that one, though.
There we go.
Excellent. Those two dead.
And we should be able to trade shots with the priestess from here.
Yeah. Could probably go for headshots too. Even the souls kind of even the spells kind of home in a little bit. Now those should home in.
So she does have infinite spells, right?
Yeah. Close dodge there. Yeah. All right.
And down.
Excellent. Kind of a dramatic death animation they've got.
Actually, I should be able to just take him down.
Yeah, he's the only one left now. I'm going with the shield bash.
All right. Okay.
Very cool.
Then I thought he should spawn. Both of those should spawn.
They might not if you don't get too close.
Oh, I got my tiara.
Very cool.
The archer, I think, might drop down here. Maybe? Well, if so, I won't worry about it.
Yeah, yeah. Ah, nope.
Yeah. Okay.
Just a ghost. Well, all right then.
And I guess I might as well just go ahead and drop on down.
Yeah. I wonder if the bonfire was in. Oh no, I think it is after this room.
So what's down here? Is this the other spike room?
I don't know if that connects or not. It looks like it's further down.
Nope. Arg, garg, garg.
We're about to find out.
Okay. If I stay calm, I should be okay.
Yeah, don't forget to heal up. How much damage these things can do. So far, so good. Well, there are a lot of them.
Arg.
Yeah.
That's a lot of them.
It's probably like 10 in there.
This is where I wish I still had Heavenly Thunder.
Yes.
Because it would not have been useful at any point up until now. And now it's the point where, oh, I wish I had that.
Oh.
I think I'm going to switch that out for the Fire Orb.
Yeah.
Actually, no. I'm going to switch it out for the Magic Barrier. Because that has not done me any good thus far.
Yeah, the only thing it would help you for is fighting the priestesses in melee.
Right.
And, or like trading shots with them or whatever. And yeah.
And that's, as far as I can tell, not a bug ahead. Yeah, pretty much. bug nothing, like an entire freaking swarm.
Right.
It's gone from Dark Souls to the Orkin Man. There we go.
That was pretty funny. Imminent bug. Oh. Almost took a walk there.
I should have.
Enemy horde below. Yep.
Yeah. Then you don't mind if that didn't count for the switching out to you since I had actually made progress.
That's fine.
A tiny bit anyway.
I'll just hop in whenever you're done. Right.
Okay. I do think this is a good idea though.
Yeah.
So anything to not fight those two together is
yeah, exactly. There they come. By the time they finally get to you,
invincibility frames.
Yeah, that guy just watched it happen. What a jerk! I never liked Bob anyway.
There we
go. All right, once more into the breach.
At least I've gotten this area pretty much down.
Yeah.
You know, arrows will just tear out pretty much all of them.
Right.
That said, I am thinking that I might go ahead. Well, thank you, Electric Blue.
Yeah, good to have you back.
I think I am going to go back this way, because I don't think I'll trigger the ghosts just by walking around.
Yeah. Oh, how... Oh, I see. Try to fight it from up here.
Yeah. Alright. I was trying to roll. Okay, that was sloppy enough. I think I'm going to just hand it off to Wayne now.
Okay. And like I mentioned earlier in the stream, I'm dealing with a cold, with my voice and everything. I probably won't be playing for too awful long.
Right.
But
yeah, we're already coming up to the point where we would usually be signing off.
Yeah, I'll definitely take a stab at it. So let's see what are our options here. We've got
our blacksmith hammer, which could do fairly well.
With the amount of points we have, one hit will stun us from those great hammers.
Right.
Yeah, they you do not mess around with them.
I was trying to dodge out of the way, but as he saw, that did not work.
So. Right. Let's see, I want to... Yeah, Dragon Lake Sword is a bit more poise damage, but... Yeah, I think what I will do is use our Blacksmith Hammer. There's a pretty good ratings on that. And... Let's use one effigy and get us back to normal. Then, given how much damage they're doing, I'm just going to trim down the weight a little bit to help out with their stamina recovery. So, we were using the... let's see. Actually, yeah, the Aurus is fine. That's not that heavy. Yeah. This is fine. Let's do... get a little bit more faith. Well, what does this do? Oh, we don't have the... Oh, the int for that. Okay. Right. That's unfortunate.
I think anyone reading the Song of Roland would be inclined to agree that Turpin was not exactly the most brilliant of individuals. But again, that kind of goes true for everyone in there.
Right. So we got the Stone Ring, Chloranthi, and we want... Get the ability nicely. Okay. And then, yeah, I agree with you. Let's do. You already have Heavenly Thunder in there. Let's do this for...
If only we had something that had a big area of effect that would really help us out.
Right. Yeah, the closest one is Heavenly Thunder.
Right.
We do have Chaos Storm.
Hmm.
That's a thought.
What rating is our pyromancy?
Plus 8.
8, okay, yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty decent.
Yeah. In that case, and also, I guess we're going to need to run into a ghost, and we're not well equipped for it. Let's do a combustion. Okay.
I don't think that'll help out a whole lot, but... be careful, there are archers over here.
Yeah.
Okay. There's a guy behind you.
Yep.
Sorry, both of them should chase after you.
Okay.
See, you get backstabs a lot easier than I do. Ah. Here I thought I was feeling a little better.
Alright, what's in here? Anything?
It's just that one. You might actually want to try to take a bow to it.
Yeah.
Just to make sure that you are actually hitting it. There you go.
Okay.
Nothing. Okay.
Well, worth a try, like you said.
That's the thing. It's like, if it had actually worked, that would have helped. But... so it goes.
All right. And then, speaking of, we want... I'm not used to actually using the left hand there. Well.
Electric Blue asked if the arrows trigger certain traps. The arrows can trigger those panels. Basically, any kind of weapon attack will activate them. It's just that arrows are more precise for it than a hammer, at least when you're talking about something like that.
Right.
Like, you missed it earlier, but there was actually one such trigger panel at the end of a very small hole in the wall, and I think an arrow is probably the only way to do it. Likewise, there was one at the very top of a very high wall, and again, an arrow was the only way to really hit it.
Right.
So.
Okay. Now, as I recall, we will want... we'll drop it down. Is left, right?
Yes.
We want to pull these guys. Oh, that guy's already showing up.
Oh, he's Johnny on the spot right
there. Nice drive, buddy.
I thought for sure he was going to hit you with that. Remember, you should have some green moss equipped.
Was it this way? Oh, I took off my chime.
Your chime should be right there.
Okay.
Whee!
Yeah, like,
that's true. The health had to fill while it was still being depleted, so.
Exactly.
But there's the priestess and one them. More.
Yep. I still have a great magic barrier. No, I'm good. It's kind of a waste at this point.
Yeah. I thought for sure that was going to hit you.
Okay. A lot of things in my right hand. Oh, we have dope. Well, there weren't too many souls in that blood.
Yeah, there weren't a whole lot. You can't get back.
Can't get back up there. Yep. Okay. And is there actually an archer up there?
Yes, there is. You can just barely see him.
Yeah, I don't think he can get out of there.
If I managed to knock him down, I think. Yeah.
So he could get off if he wanted to, yeah.
Right.
I don't think he is. All right, we're going to try the bug room again, and we're going
to
try to make...
That's all up to you. And as you can see, I kind of died to both.
Right.
Of the two, I would have to argue that, you know, anything that enables you to avoid fighting ghosts is probably the right choice. On the other hand, you did get combustion, didn't you?
Yeah.
So you might actually be in a good position to try to take it down.
Right.
Take them down.
I think I will give this a try because I saw the silver cat ring equipped. Yeah.
Well, you cleared out a few of them. Of course, it looks like a lot of them just managed to fly through it, so...
Yeah. Okay, what am I looking at in here now?
You're looking at four of them.
Yeah.
Keep in mind, you did not actually heal.
Yeah, I know. I double drank just in case I get hit. Got hit by one of them during that. Oh, you can't double block that, I don't think.
Your jump attack?
Yeah.
It might have so much poise damage that it just breaks through. There we go. That's more like it.
Whew. These things are nuts to fight.
And yeah, I think Blue is right. If they start to fly, it interrupts the flame damage they would otherwise be taking.
Right.
Yeah, which is a surprisingly strong, you know, strategy for them to use.
Mm-hmm.
But hey, you cleared it out.
Yeah. Well, almost.
That's not a bug.
Yeah. And we've got a ladder.
I'm hoping that there is a bonfire somewhere in the crypt area.
Just treasure. I didn't think anybody was sadistic enough to put a mimic at the end of that, but you never know.
This is Dark Souls, though.
Ah, yes.
What was that?
Flynn's Ring. Ooh. What that does is it's one of the most misunderstood rings. When it came out, because the description says... where are we? It is a buff ring, so it'll be... Yeah. So you might think that this means that the lower your
carry
capacity
is...
Yeah,
the less that you have equipped, the more damage you do.
Right. What it actually means is that the lower your maximum capacity is, the better the return is.
Huh.
And I believe since our load is below 60, we get the maximum benefit from it. So let's see, our hammer is... Let's take off the Ring of Blades to make it a fair comparison. Okay, 283 plus 9.
Okay.
Then we put on Flynn's Ring, which was right here. That's 59.
Oh. So an extra 50 points of damage.
Yeah. Exactly, yeah, exactly, Zeus. That's what I was saying.
Yeah, it's not untrue, just misleading.
So until we get the Ring of Blades plus two, we now have the strongest physical attack boosting ring.
Yeah.
As long as we keep our vitality below 10. Or weight below 60, and that includes this second for the second dragon ring.
I see.
All right. We're back here now.
Oh.
Huh.
Well, now you have to go the other way.
Yep.
Hooray.
Well, I'm glad we went the way with the treasure first.
I guess you might as well swap out the silver cat ring now.
Oh yes. And exactly, Blue. The lower your maximum load is, the more damage you get out of. And it scales all the way down to, I think, plus 1 or plus 5 is the lowest it gets. If you have nothing. Or if your vitality is too high. The carry capacity in this game is vitality. You see we only have an 8 there. Yeah, exactly. It's as good as a Ring of Blades plus 2 if you have the right stats for it. And of course, they stack. That's the thing. If we had a good Ring of Blades.
Yeah,
as a matter of fact, let's... Yeah. And now we're getting 94.
Not bad.
It's almost like we didn't have this weapon raw at all. Okay.
Yeah, if we combine that with something with good scaling anyway. Don't forget the priestess at the far end.
Oh, yeah. Where's she?
She's past the bridge on top of that
level. Ah, yes. So you want to deal with her first.
Yeah. I would definitely not recommend trying to take her and a ghost at the same time.
Right. We could get like higher up on the stairs, right?
Yeah, that's what I did. Because if you fight her further higher up on the... Well, I guess that would work too. Because I guess she just won't fire at you from that angle.
Yeah.
But from the position I was firing in, her hexes would keep hitting the bridge.
Yeah, I remember that. All right.
Zeus is going to confirm that whether you get the most damage if your max clip is 30 or lower.
We're at below 60, and we're getting the full plus 50 out of it. So I think it's 60 instead of 30.
There he is.
Oh, he's got a crossbow too.
Oh, he's got two crossbows.
He power stancing all day, every day. Okay, not worth it.
Well, it might be insofar as oh. You have a purely physical weapon now.
Yeah. I say screw this, and let's get out of here.
I'm inclined to agree.
Alright.
So there's three ghosts thus far.
Yeah.
That I have to fight.
Glad I saw that alternate route there, because I could have been boxed in there with those guys.
Right.
Growth ball. Let's see. How far is this going to take me? Oh, all the way
and
to...
And a dark spirit.
Alright. I know there's a bonfire here. So what all is chasing me at this point? Everything. Okay, they're finally starting to leave.
Thank goodness for that.
Yeah. Let's see if I can get to that bonfire, then we'll come back and deal with this stuff.
Yeah. Criminy.
Yeah, there is another bonfire, but...
Also, what's firing those dark... There it is.
Yeah.
Whereas if they're too close, you won't be able to activate it.
Lighting is an important thing. Okay. That's fine. But they're firing lightning bolts that... Kill me! Smite me!
Smite me, you almighty smite!
Okay, we've officially made progress.
Good golly. Oi. Seriously, what naive survival horror nonsense was that, where you just had, you know, invincible opponents chasing after you?
Right. Alright, so let's see if we can find the third... I remember at the third bonfire is somewhere near that room with the spikes and...
Would it not have been a better idea to try to go back the way you were? See if you could activate... See if you could find those bodies and make the ghosts more manageable.
Yeah. Yeah, I bet I could probably kill those things with enough, some lightning.
What I thought was, if you could just find the, find their bodies wherever they are, then you can make them solidified.
Right. Well, no, of course, but I meant that in order to get there, we've got some of these guys to deal with.
Right, yeah.
As long as they're in water, they're not going to do much good, and we found out combustion just isn't really worth it.
So, might as well get more lightning.
More lightning, and I guess, of the two, let's do,
Great Fireball was doing all right.
Yeah, Great Fireball's good. Okay. Alright, let's get ready.
Gorsh.
Yeah. The chime is in the right hand. Let's get the binoculars in my left so I can aim with them.
Good idea.
Well, are either one of those going to attack from this far?
Not that far, no.
Oops.
That's way too much. Oof.
Okay, that's a grab, quite clearly.
Yeah.
Oh, another one is attacking. Well, in that case, let's get past them and back to where Thomas was.
Right.
They're all the way here and then to your right. Right, yeah.
Should be straight there.
Ah,
boy.
Well, that was good. That was insane.
And Thomas didn't spawn.
You probably will now.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
Maybe not.
Oh, no, skin off my nose. Okay. Oh, there we are.
Is.
He's gonna give us at least an effigy, so.
Right. Without any friends, he should be fine. Did he just taunt you?
Yeah.
Yes.
A lot of HP.
Is there any reason at all to ever duel the old fire hands?
No.
Oh, clever, isn't he?
That's Forbidden Sun, I'm pretty sure. That's the strongest pyromancy.
Thankfully, it didn't do a whole lot.
No, any of the pyromancies are still doing much damage. Yeah, that was Flame Swath, which is the second strongest, or one of. Yeah, no point getting tricky with him. It turns out this is working to just...
Just bonk him on the nose a couple times.
Oh, I tried to backstab him out of that, and...
Thankfully, by staying down, you avoided the worst of it.
Yeah. That should do it. Darn it.
There you go.
Ooh.
Whew.
So half the Estus down before we even get into this part.
Might be worth it just to run back and...
And deal with those things again? I think I'll have better luck trying to find the corpses.
True.
That guy had me nervous.
Yeah, same here.
Okay.
What does the message say?
Good question. Okay.
There's a ghost.
Just one, but still... How much damage will this do, I wonder?
Not a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, when they're ghosts, they're just... The resistance is so much. Their resistance is so high.
Yeah. Okay. So I need to find out where the... Whoa!
Oh.
So I need to find out where the corpses actually are.
Yeah, they've got to be somewhere.
Yeah.
Again, I guess, is there any reason to go back? Well, there is that third bonfire, but would there be anything?